Do you know the average person laughs out loud 10 times a day? Not everyone, obviously. If you work in a hospice or with learning disabled adults, could be 10 times that. Sky's the limit, dare to dream. They say that laughter is the best medicine, so maybe, just maybe, if we all keep laughing at people in wheelchairs. You look slightly concerned there, madam. Let me just take a moment to reassure you, during that last joke, no one in a wheelchair has ever walked out.